Hey, this is Tala and this is My Against the Clock. Yeah, that was cool. I like that. Let's go. Right, so let's double that up. Double that, and then I'm going to do one an octave lower. Let's try that. But I'm going to be lazy. Let's do that octave lower. Yeah, that's it. Right. Let's get a bass, actually. I'm going to do this first. Okay, sick. And then I'm going to do this 112. For now, let's get the sub. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Actually, drums. Let's start with the drums, drums, drums. Ba, 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 ba. Okay, here we go. Where's my kit? Okay, so. We'll be right back. that shit. Quick quantize, quick. 116. 112. Let's go. Should be 124s. Okay. Loop it. Sub. Let's go. Cool. Wrong fucking channel. Let's go. Done. I really loved it. Actually, it's been really like fun, like trying to like time myself. Like prior to this, I was like, I'm gonna do some practice and just like see what it's like to make a beat in 10 minutes. And I think it's really good training for like any producer, because it just gets you like thinking. You have to think quickly and not be so precious over things. Like if that's a cool vibe, then just go with it and then make something from it. I think it's a really good like learning skill to have.